Hi, my name's Ali from Mixology Events. We specialise in cocktail masterclasses for large and small groups, and I'm here today to go through some infused and flavoured vodkas. Okay, so now we're going to make some jelly shots. What you'll need is some vodka, a mixing dish, some shot glasses, some jelly, and some boiling water. Now, when you're making jelly shots, what's important to remember is the strength you're looking for of your jelly shots. So if you're going to use about 50% strength, you want about 8 ounces of boiling water to about 10 ounces of vodka, which is about half a pint, and then your jelly. So what we're gonna do first is put our jelly in. And then we pour our boiling water over the top. Now we stir this through until it dissolves. Okay, so now I take 10 ounces of vodka. And pour that into the dissolved jelly. And stir through. Now, if you were making normal jelly, you'd leave it to set in this, but because we want to make jelly shots, we're going to pour it into our shot glasses. Now we take the shot glasses and put them in the fridge and let them set. And when they've set, they're ready with your vodka jelly shots.